Centaur? Perhaps we should
investigate.
Its veins course with the light of the lives we have offered. Our victory is all but assured. The time draws nigh. Press on! We shall prevail!
Yeah, you keep telling them that. You are right, John.
Let us hope so.
Mike, quickly! We got this! You're gonna love this! How'd you like
this? You're letting the enemy get the better of you!
I'm trying, but just so annoying.
All right! Right in the sweet spot!
Yeah, I thought so too.
Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Ha! Yup. Here we go.
Are you hurt?
I'm all right. Thank you. Thank you! Tanta Cinta, you've come to save us!
Find somewhere to hide until it is safe.
Don't worry, okay? We're gonna get rid of all the bad guys.
Just one more.
They will be expecting us. We must hurry.
These crystal things have smothered everything.
And they will keep spreading if we do not destroy that tree.
Demands more offerings. Round up every last asset.
Athenian Investoria! All must be sacrificed for the cause!
Gotcha. Yeah. Like that. Yeah. Got him.
Fuck off!
Yeah.
A little help over here? Absolutely! Bullseye! Too slow!
Take that!
Eat shit!
I'm sorry I was not here to protect you.
How do we know that the tree won't just topple over and crush us when we destroy the roots?
We don't, but there is no other way.
This will be quick.
Do not get careless.
What she said.
Now's your chance, Tanya.
Right. How about that?
That was rather nice.
None of them got away. Not a single one.
A plan that keeps people in as well as out. Ingenious.
How are you feeling?
Like I could use a healing draft or two. Sinta, you're a literal lifesaver.
Yeah.
It makes me sick.
Strong survive while the weak are trampled. A tale as old as time.
Yes. The Tantas will not interfere while the power is down.
But did one of them not interfere already?
Perhaps. But what? No matter to them.
Right in the sweet spot.
Perhaps we should stop and catch our breath.
Oh, please say I can take a nap.
Time to put your money where your mouth is.
Hey. Cinta, there's something I think I should tell you.
Yes?
I don't know how to say this, but Athi is in danger. This thing...
What? What is it?
I said, sis.
Weren't you listening to your friend? The mysterious disembodied voice? No changing the past. That's cheating.
You know what? Never mind.
Odd child.
You said you came here because Olas asked you to. Are the two of you close?
Of course. She is a Tanta, a sister. But, yes, perhaps we are closer than the others. Prav and Sila do not always appreciate my way of thinking. Olas and I, we understand one another.
Sounds like me and Auden.
Auden?
Nothing. Did Olas tell you anything about me?
Only that you were the youngest of her personal guard, and the most dedicated.
Oh, it's, nice of her to say so.
And that you can be somewhat reckless.
Ha! Like possessor, like possessed.
So, how's Robian?
Robian Keen? You know him?
He, helped me out once. I got stuck somewhere and he, kind of showed me the way home.
Is that so? He is well. The birth of his daughter has softened the sober scholar we once knew.
Glad to hear it. She's a lucky kid, having such a nice guy for a dad.
She is.
All right, I am fully rested and fighting fit.
I'll take that to mean you're ready to leave.
Victory will come to us.
Indeed. We need only you to be down tomorrow.
And we shall. Even for the commander, we lay down our very lives.
Out of the way! Someone's a badass. You're gonna love this! There you are! Oh, damn! How'd you like this? This'll do it. Your toes! Got you on your toes now! This ought to be good. Thought this would be over by now. Endurance, depth, and hold in his strength.
You will brave until the very end, my friend.
Another soldier.
Enemies.
Enemies! Enemies! No. Boundary! Good shot! Ooh, that's got him!
Someone got lucky.
Then why am I stuck with you?
Yeah.
Take that.
Guess we know who they're talking about here?
The creatures know me, but I must admit to being something of an admirer.